Two things in life remain irretrievable, time and first impressions. However, initial insights may not reveal the true details of someone's character and may require a few more interactions or chances.
Working back home, I never really stopped training. Been training hard, doing a lot of batting, gym, everything, trying to get my body as fit as possible. And, well, once getting the call was to go to Antigua, it's not that he wasn't prepared that I had to play catch-up. I was prepared, I was ready. And we're just looking forward to this, making use of the opportunity.
Wendy's opener Jeremy Solozano, through his hard and consistent work over the past months, would hope that the impression he leaves in his first tour will be a long-lasting one.
Since coming here, the mood has been very good. I've been welcomed by all my teammates. It's like a family here. No complaint. You feel really comfortable, happy.
Traveling with a new team thousands of miles away from your home may be intimidating for some, but the 26-year-old left-handed batter says the energy has been exciting thus far.
To be honest, I'm not really dwelling on my stats too much in first-class cricket. This is a new chapter, a new career, in a new stage in my career. So, yeah, I think I'm looking forward to having a great career in test cricket. And once given the chance, I will like to prove the selectors right.
He also had a response for those questioning his first-class statistics as it pertains to his spot in the squad.